my loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing while it's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. It's about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Please proceed to Park City. Officers needed to assist trapped civilians following a car crash. Location is Seaport. Please copy.
Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this!
Nope! Not okay!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy pad.
Thank you. mobile units need response to a break-in. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Reports of armed mugging. Location is firehouse on the west side.
The hold-up guys are phoning it in lately.
Thank you. I always thought Fisk would protect me. I was wrong.
You... are you really him? Not just a seriously good cosplayer?
You look confused.
One for the kids?
Just look at
them. Oh, thanks! They adore you.
Got a reported assault in progress. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Oh, it'd be coward to assault a helpless person like that. Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back.
Oh!
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
You to leave the store. Hope crime would decline post Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
You're okay in my book.
My husband thanks you and
I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. Hey, Uncle Ben. Miss you. Doing my best to make you proud.